How is chronic kidney disease diagnosed? There are two main tests to assess how well your kidneys are working. A blood test is used to measure how well your kidneys filter your blood. This is called the estimated glomerular filtration rate, or EGFR. EGFR is a rough percentage of your kidney function. A urine test looks for things that are not normally found in urine, like blood and protein. What do your test results mean? The level of your kidney function is based on your blood and urine tests. With normal kidney function, your EGFR is greater than 90%. As people age, it's normal for their EGFR to become lower. If your chronic kidney disease reaches an advanced stage, such as 30% or below, you should be referred to a kidney doctor, also called a nephrologist. If your urine contains protein, you may be at increased risk for progression of chronic kidney disease. How often should you get your lab tests done? If you have diabetes or high blood pressure, you should have your blood and urine tests done every year. If you do not have one of these conditions, ask your family doctor or nephrologist how frequently you should have your kidney function tested. To learn more about diagnosis and living well with chronic kidney disease, explore our website.